They're all by the dockside one evening so rare to view the clear water and take the salt air. I heard an old fisherman singing this song, oh, carry me up, boys, me time it's not long. Here we go. Wrap me up in me oilskin and jumper. No more on the docks I'll be seen. Go tell me old shipmates I'm taking a trip, mates, and I'll see you someday in Fiddler's Green. Now Fiddler's Green, it's a place I've heard tell, where fishermen go if they don't go to hell, where the dolphins do play and the skies are not grey, and the cold coast of Greenland, it's far, far away. Wrap me up in me oilskin and jumper. No more on the docks I'll be seen. Go tell me old shipmates I'm taking a trip, mates, and I'll see you someday in Fiddler's Green. I've never been interested in religion, but this is the sort of song and promises that make you wish that you should either have one or you should go to sea for a living. Now when you're in dock and the long trip is through, there's pubs and there's clubs there and lasses there too, where the girls are all pretty and the beer is all free and bottles of rum hang on every tree. Wrap me up in me oilskin and jumper. No more on the docks I'll be seen. Go tell me old shipmates I'm taking a trip, mates, and I'll see you someday in Fiddler's Green. I don't want a harp or a halo, not me. Just give me a ship and a good open sea, and I'll play me old squeeze box as I travel along with the wind in the rigging to sing me this song. Wrap me up in me oilskin and jumper. No more on the docks I'll be seen. Go tell me old shipmates I'm taking a trip, mates, and I'll see you one day in Fiddler's Green. Just try the chorus once more with a hell of it. A bit of a hammock, but may as well enjoy it while we got it going well. Wrap me up in me oilskin and jumper. No more on the docks I'll be seen. Go tell me, old shipmate, I'm taking a trip, mate, and I'll see you someday in Fiddler's Green.
He was a proud young man and 15 winters old. Robin Hood, he went into fair Nottingham with the general for to dine. There was he aware of these 15 foresters a drinking strong ale and wine. What news, cried bold Robin Hood, what news, fain wouldst thou know? Our king has provided a shooting match, and I'm ready with my bow. We'll hold it in scorn in a set of foresters than ever a boy so young should bear the bow before our king has not able to draw one string. I'll wager 20 marks, then said Robin Hood, by the leave of a holy day, that I'll hit the mark at 100 rod, and I'll cause the heart to die. We'll hold you 20 marks, then I said the forester, by the leave of a holy day, that you'll not hit the mark at 100 rod, nor you'll cause the heart to die. Then a Robin Hood, he took up his noble bow, and his broad arrow he let fly, and he hit the mark at 100 rod, and he caused the heart to die. Now the heart did escape, and the heart did leap, and the heart lay on the ground. Oh, the wager's all mine, then said Robin Hood, though it were for 1,000 pounds. ground. Oh, the wages none of thine, and said the foresters, although thou beest in haste, take up thy bow and get thee hence, lest we thy sights do pay. Robin Hood did take up his noble bow, and his broad arrows all on main. And Robin Hood he laughed and began to smile as he tripped it o'er the plain. Then Robin Hood he bent up his noble bow, and his broad arrow he let fly. And 14 of those 50 foresters upon the ground did lie. And I hear that this quarrel did first begin when the tripping o'er the plain. But Robin Hood he bent up his noble bow, and he's fetched him back again. Well, you said I was no archer, cried bold Robin Hood, well, say so now again. And with that he sent another arrow that split his head in twain. And the people that lived in a fair Nottingham come a running out of Maine, expecting to take in the bold Robin Hood with the foresters that were slain. Now some lost legs and some lost arms, and some did lose their blood. But Robin Hood he's taken up his noble bow, and he's gone to the merry green wood. Oh, the foresters were carried into fair Nottingham, as many there did know. They dug them graves in their kirkyard, and they buried them all on a row.
The year was 1964 when Morgan found a nickel ore, and the miners headed westward with a will. From Rum Jungle, Broken Hill, Lee Creek and Collinville, for the western plains they soon began to fill, began to fill. Oh, the western plains they soon began to fill. Oh, the shafts are sinking fast, and they're spreading through the west, and the beasts of nature don't know what to do. Soon the emu and the roo, there will be no room for you. Your extinction seems to be so close at hand, close at hand. Your extinction seems to be so close at hand. Oh, the Durkin shaft went down, and up sprang Cambaldertown, with employment for a 1,000 mining men. Be you Aussie, Scotch or Tark, you are well paid for your work, whether underground or in the mill, in the mill, whether underground or working in the mill. Next Poseidon made a fine, and the stock markets went wild, and the trading reached a fever on the floor. Ah, the broker's knees grew weak as Poseidon reached its peak, for the likes of it they'd never seen before, seen before. The likes of it they'd never seen before. Conservationists, they say, if we carry on this way, it's no doubt that we are heading for a doom. But if the companies don't mind with all the minerals they find, but the dollar god he rules them every day, every day. The dollar god he rules them every day. So stand up while you can, and think of your fellow man, the children that will follow after you. I'm sure they'd like to see the animals that we are killing every day throughout the land, throughout the land, are killing every day throughout the land. Oh, the shafts are sinking fast, and they're spreading through the west, and the beasts of nature don't know what to do. Soon the emu and the roo, there will be no room for you. Your extinction seems to be so close at hand.
Mother Earth will swallow time. Way up, Cuckoo, they yard me a when all the time. Now me wind is all true, true. Now me wind is I walked out the fierce and the dust did flee. Way up, Cuckoo. Now I'll carry it around inside of me. Now me doing days are through, through. I went outside and my eyes did stall. Way high to you. And my eyes did smart in the dust-filled hole. Now me viewing days are through, through. Now me, you and days are through. We are walked, we mothers, and thee was men. We are could you. Oh, they were men and sons of men. Now me, you and days are through, through. Now me, you and days are through. The sun is pitch, no more shall see. We are could you. But I'll carry it around inside of me. Now me human days are through, through. Now me human days are through.
Find the cost of freedom. Buried in the ground, Mother Earth will follow you. Lay your body down.
Fair for your honest, sonsy face. Great chieftain of the puddenry. Aben the more ye take your place, pinch, tripe, or thairn, and weel are ye worthy o' a grace as lang's my erne. The groaning trench are they ye fill, your heart is like a distant hill, your pin would serve to mend a mill in time o' need, and through your pores the dews distill like amber bead. His knife, see rustic labour decht, and cut ye up ready slecht, gushing ye groan in entrails brecht like ony ditch, then oh, what a glorious sight, warm reeking, rich. Horn for horn the screeching strive, deal tack the hindmost on the drive, till all the wheel-swelled kites belive are bent like drums. Then old good man mayst like to rive, bethank it hums. Is there that hour is French ragout, or olio that would stow a sou, A fricassee with macker spew, a perfect scunner, looks down with sneer and scorn for view on sick a dinner. Peer devil, see him o'er his trash. As feckless as a withered lash, his spinal shank a good whiplash, his knave a nut. Through bloody flood and field to dash, oh, how unfit. But mark the rustic, haggis fed. The trembling earth resounds his tread. Clapping his wally knave a blade, he'll mak it whistle, and arms and legs and heads all sned like tops o' thistle. Ye powers, how mak mankind your care, and dish them out their bill of fare. All Scotland wants nae skink and ware that jops and luggies. But if ye would wish a grateful prayer, gie her the haggis.
Burning life's ambition to form a kind of a coalition. Maybe
said the sugar mama, I've yet to see. Every night I keep looking about, cause my money is running out. I want to live my life in luxury. Somewhere in this great big town, surely must be a woman for me. Sugar mama, listen to my song. I don't care how much money you've got, long as it's a lot, baby, that's enough. Sugar mama, don't let me down. There's a girl living up the street, and boys, she's got it sweet. She don't work for a living anymore. Now she ain't no hypochondriac, but she lies down on her back, keeping the wolf away from the door. Somewhere in this great big town, surely must be a woman for me. Sugar mama, listen to my song. I don't care how much money you've got, long as it's a lot, baby, that's enough. Sugar mama, don't let me down. Sometimes in my dreams, I groan to take away those beans, bring me some of that ham right off the bone. Roast turkey would be fun, any old time. So would some strawberries and cream. Somewhere in this great big town, surely must be a woman for me. Sugar mama, listen to my song. I don't care how much money you've got, long as it's a lot, baby, that's enough. Sugar mama, don't let me down. Can't hear it all. I'm no simple country boy, I know I can bring you joy. All you got to do is take me home. So if you're here tonight, just give a wave, it'll be alright. Why go home alone in your limousine? Somewhere in this great big town, surely must be a woman for me. Sugar mama, listen to my song. I don't care how much money you've got, long as it's a lot, baby, that's enough. Sugar mama, don't let me down. Cause it's my burning life's ambition to form a kind of a coalition with the sugar mama I've yet to see. Every night I keep looking about, cause my money's running out. I want to live my life in luxury. Somewhere in this great big town, surely must be a woman for me. Sugar mama, listen to my song. I don't care how much money you've got, long as it's a law, baby, that's enough. Sugar mama, don't let me down. Listen to my song. Now don't be long.
I'd make her a lady, a hide she'd carry me o'er to fair Scotland. And then she's a walk to a feather's bedstock. Oh, but her love, it was easy one. And she's stolen the keys to many brave locks. Oh, tell Lisa Muta, as prison say strong. And then she's a walk to a feather stable. Oh, but her love, it was easy one. And she's stolen the steed that was both fleet and able. Oh, to carry him o'er to fair Scotland. But as they were a riding across the Scots moor, he said, oh, but dear love, it was the easy one. Get down, frame horse, you're a brazen faced whore. Although you're the poor of Northumberland. For it's I am a wife in my own country. Oh, but dear love, it was the easy one. And I cannae do nothing wi' a lassie like thee. So get you back home to Northumberland. Ah, the cook in your kitchen I surely will be. Although, my love, it was the easy one. And they'll serve at your table and serve your lady. Although I'm the poor of Northumberland. Ah, the cook in the kitchen, you can he will be. Although your love, it was the easy one. But my lady, she'll winnie hay serpents like thee. Although you're the poor of Northumberland. Ah, but left was he, the fair lassie to tyne. Although her love, it was the easy one. Say he's broke the old horse, and he's hired an old man. Oh, to carry her back to Northumberland. And when she gave him, then a feather did broon, and said, ah, but dear love, it was the easy one. To gang away a Scotsman when ye barely 15, and ye were the poor Northumberland. Ah, but when she gave then, then another did smile and said, ah, but dear love, it was the easy one. But you're not the first that the Scots has beguiled, and you're welcome back in the Northumberland. And you when he want bread, and you when he want wine, although you love, it was the easy one. And you when he wants to let to buy a man we, and he still the fed.